What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when you are not receiving the two-step verification email address to verify your Roblox account. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, navigate to roblox.com and make sure that you're logged in with the account which you want to verify via email. From here, navigate to your account settings when clicking on the gear icon on the top right of your screen. In the Account Information section, make sure that you're using the correct email address. In some cases, users have misspelled their email address, causing the email to be sent to the wrong inbox. After making sure that you've entered the correct email address, head back to your email inbox and refresh this page to make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. In some cases, the Roblox verification email can end up in your junk, spam, or promotions email folder. You can access these folders on your browser or when using an application such as your mobile mail app. In case you ever had a Roblox account previously, then ensure yourself that you did not get banned. In case you were banned, then you're most probably unable to verify your new account as you're still using the same IP address. If this is the case, then you should not try to work around your ban, but rather reach out to Roblox support to fix this specific problem. For more information on how to contact Roblox and how to verify your account if you've been banned, make sure to follow my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.